Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101. Yeah, we gonna talk.
I want to hear your voice.
You want to hear my voice? Okay, here it is. I'm going to do it for Boss Talk 101.
Hey.
Here it
is.
Fool, one day you hear, and then you go. Yeah. One day you hear, baby, and then you gone. One day you hear, baby, and then you gone.
You made a tear come to my eye.
I used to be in that old Cadillac I had, boy. I'm coming out through there, boy, when I had that thing rumbling. You don't understand, man. Say, when I come through there, man, you couldn't tell me nothing, man. I was going to get in some trouble back then. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. You know, I was a young cat then, you know. So, I was going to jail or something that day.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101.
I know Pimp as Chad Butler.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Now, this is the thing that Pimp did that he didn't do around a lot of people. When I was on a tour with him, we would, you know, do our music and get off the stage and do. He would always call me and say, and I would mark him. He would always.
She said that.
Mm-hmm. He would always come in. Hey, Ronnie, what you doing? I said, man, I'm just telling you, man, come on down here. Let's go to the Waffle House. I need to eat some steak and eggs. I said, okay, all right. Steak and eggs? He said, yeah, we're going to get steak and eggs. I don't want nobody else with us. It's just going to be me and you. So he still got his pimp feel talking to me. And I would laugh. And I'm like, he's a character, but he's a really good
So that
dude.
Was him all the time? He never turned on and off?
He turned on and off. Oh, so okay. It's like when he get ready to go to the show, well, I put it this way. When we together, he's like real calm and just like, hey, man, come on, man, let's go. Go chill.
Okay.
Go to the mall or something. Buy some stuff, and you know, for the next show. So cool. The character ain't out yet, but as soon as we get off the call, the character kick in. So we getting ready to go to the mall. We don't realize how early it is. It ain't open. So the security come to the door, and this is the first time he talked. So he say, I wonder why y'all don't open the door for me. I'm Pimp C. Y'all don't open this damn door. I'm trying to spend some money. You know what I'm saying? So I'm looking and I'm saying, he didn't change. You know what I'm saying? He didn't change his character. He said, you know who I am? I'm Pimp C. Open the door. I got money. You know what I'm saying? So dude said, man, we ain't open. He said, man, I don't give a damn about you. Open the door. Open it. So I'm like, man. So I'm just sitting back. He said, what you waiting on? Come on in. So I said, all right, see, come on in. I come on in and he said, we just gonna win the shop. And so he got his hands and he do his mouth like that. We just gonna win the shop. I'm looking for some shit tonight. Cause I perform and I'm like, man. So he said, Ronnie, what you want? I said, man, whatever you need me to be in. He said, get what you want, because I'm paying for it. I got money. So I'm like, man, so the security, okay, yes, sir, oh, yes, sir, I'm gonna go get my manager, so we open the door. Go get him. So I said, man. So I'm looking at this cat, I'm like, man.
What city were y'all in?
We was in Chicago. So I'm chilling, I'm like, man, he really in myself, I'm saying to myself, he really is then turning into the character again. Mm-hmm. So you know what I'm saying? So after we got all our stuff and then we get back in the car, he said, all right, man, we can go eat. I said, we're going to eat. He said, yeah, whatever you want, we're going to eat. All right. So I looked at him. I said, well, why you ain't that character no more? He said, this is the thing. My name is Pimp C. That's my stage name, and that's who I am. So I have to have the pimpish talk when I'm out, because that's what they know me by.
Yeah.
He said, man, when I get home and get with somebody real that ain't on the bullshit, he said, then I turn into Chad Butler. And he will only turn into Chad Butler, as far as I'm concerned, is with me, because I don't smoke, I don't drink, so he knew I was always focused.
Yeah.
So he like, and you cool, you laid back. And it's funny, Mama West's mother, she had a Cocker Spaniel.
Okay.
And the Cocker Spaniel will only come to me.
Mm. Really?
Everybody else, that dog's gonna bite if don't know him. So I'm the only one that she would let hold a Cocker Spaniel.
Wow.
She kept him clean, and that dog got groomed more than some dudes took a bath. So I like, man, and she had him at every show. And then wow. She'd come and say, Ronnie, come down there. I need you to watch my dog for me. I got to go to Stars. Okay, cool.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101.